But just because he looks friendly doesn't mean you let both dogs go and do their thing. Alright? Now, let's bring Louie up closer. Go about 3 feet from Riley. Have them stay here. Good. Riley's doing very good. So what I'm going to bring Louie up behind. Good. Good girl. Leave it. Good. Good. Okay, she just got. Okay, halt. Strange dog coming your way. What do you do? Sit your dog. Lunging out to the end of the leash, that will cause a fight even if neither dog is dog aggressive, because it's too much excitement. It pushes them past the threshold. So situation is your leash just broke and your dog is now free. Do we panic and chase the dog?
Never.
No. Never. Do you?